Hello student of grade 10, we'll do exercise 3.5 question number 4 word problem. They're saying to make a pair of linear equations and solve by any algebraic method. And algebraic methods are, there are different algebraic methods, by cross multiplication method, by elimination method, by substitution method. There are three. And you can use any method. And it's better to use elimination method because this is the quick method to solve the to get the solution. So whatever equation we get, we'll try to solve in elimination method because this is the quick way to find the solution. A part of monthly hostel charges is, first question, a part of monthly hostel charges is fixed and the remaining depends on the number of the days one has taken food. Means there is a fixed hostel charge and the remaining depend on the number of days you are eating food in the mess. If a student takes food for 20 days, she have to pay 1,000 rupees. If she takes for 26 days, she have to pay 1,180 rupees. So your question is to find the fixed charge and the cost of food per day. So consider, let the fixed charge be, charges be X and charges for food per day B Y. Now S per question, the first part, for 20 days she is taking the food, so fixed charge, fixed hostel price plus for food 20 days, so 20 y, it is coming up to 1,000. This is your equation one. Second part, if she takes for 26 days, so fixed charges plus 26 day for if you eat food, it is coming up to 1180. Mark it equation 2. Since this is already equate, you can solve directly. We'll do subtract. You can minus this. Sign changes. XX cancel. 20 minus 26 is minus 6y. And this will be minus 180. Minus cancel. Y is 180 by 6. 6 how many times? 6 30 times. So y is 30. So we got y. We can find x by putting in 1 or 2. Putting y equal to 30 in any equation you can put. I'll just put it in equation 1. X plus 20 y equal to 1000. X plus 20 into y, we got 30 equal to 1000. So how much you'll get? X plus 600 equal to 1000. So your fixed charge is 1000 minus 600. X equal to 400. Now, your fixed charge, you got x, x equal to 400 and y equal to 30 rupees. So you can say therefore, fixed charge is rupees 400 and charges for food per day is rupees 30. Now you can pause the video to write the solution. Thank you.